All right. Hello, everybody, and welcome back. Use a sacred feather. Beam me up, Scotty. Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Let's Play Golden Sun with MioXFu. And what we found out last time, that Babby, the leader of Tolby, and probably a man we want to talk to, has been gone missing. And he's been known because his assistant, or his second-in-command, Iodem, or Iodem, or however you want to pronounce it, because screw you guys, I don't care how it's pronounced, and I can't actually stick to one pronunciation because I keep forgetting, like, what did I think it was? But anyway, he tracked him down to this cave somewhere that we've got to find and see if we can, well, find Babby. Because, you know, maybe he can help us, because he seems to be building a lighthouse at the above the Venus Ruins, which is where we're going to have to go. Oh yes, by the way, the Assassin's Blade, when it criticals, it actually uses this effect called Mortal Danger, which will... Gondwin Cave. This is not the right one. We are looking for Altmiller Cave. This is actually the wrong way. Kabob! Kabob, 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 kabob. That is actually the wrong way. That'll be leading us to the next place we have to go. We need to find Babby first. So, we'll be backtracking a little. But yeah, it does this, the Mortal Danger, and it has a chance to just completely kill whatever it hits. So I don't think that works on bosses, but a strategy that I've seen used is to just deck everybody out with assassin blades and just use attacks and hyper boots to boost the critical attack rate. And well, basically it can do quite a bit of damage against an enemy team in a very little time. I don't remember what the chance is for it to actually just outright kill something, but it's not very low. I think it might be like something like 10% or something. But again, you have to actually critical hit first, so it's not terribly easy either. Is there anything down there? That I shouldn't have checked. Alright, we're gonna run. I wanna run because there's an armored rat, and those things are so hard to take down. Because you were seeing they were taking like 7 damage per hit. Oh man, every town I'm gonna be like, stopping by and stocking up on sacred feathers from now on as well. Just because we're at a point where we're high enough level that we don't really need to fight anything in the field. But also that things are becoming kind of difficult to just fight in a quick fight. And for the most part, we're going to start using Synergy just to take out enemies very quickly as well. So we didn't spend more than a single turn. There we go. Alright. What is over here? There's also a djinn hiding at one point on this overworld as well. If I am correct, there is. I don't think he's over here. He might be. But if I don't end up finding him, I will just go back later and be like, oh yeah, here he was. I have a feeling we've already missed one, so... Yeah, take that sword in the face. Not gonna just screw around today. Alright, I think this is Altmiller Cave. Yes, it is. Oh, he said he vanished, so I figured I should probably use Reveal. Oh. It's getting dark. That's not good. Alright, let's... I keep thinking that I have Clay Spire, which is the next level of... The next level of Spire for Isaac, and it's pretty damn good. because instead of Spire, which it only hits one person, it actually hits three people. It does quite a bit of damage, a bit more than Gaia does right now. And I think it actually costs less. Well, that was a perfect battle. I don't think we even took a hit, did we? Flare Storm, that's a good move too. It's for not Isaac, that's for Garrett. Alright. So I don't even know what we're gonna find down here. Actually, I'm not really sure where we're going. It's been so long that I've actually gone through this cave, and you only go through it once or twice. I don't remember if we actually find Bobby or not. We may not. All right. Good thing about reveal, though, is it reveals dark parts of the map that you cannot see. Well, I mean, it's in the name, Reveal, so I would hope that it would reveal parts of the map. Oh, I love when the music starts getting like this. These are some of my favorite tracks in the game. Alright, this, if I remember correctly, is a mimic. So, Granite, you will stay there. Ember. Kite. And, yep, I was right. Wow, I'm just really impressed by my ability to tell which ones are mimics and which ones aren't. Because, I mean, how many times I've been like, I know this chest is a mimic. I'm not gonna fall for that. I think it's been for almost every single mimic. I think there was like one near the very beginning that I didn't remember. But other than that, I've been like, wait a minute. Oh no, Mia! Crap. Of course our healer had to fall asleep. Well, you know what? We're gonna throw a giant flaming rock from outer space at you! And that's not actually gonna destroy you or us, but we tried. Boy, did we try. Actually, wait, do you have an elixir? Nope! Of course you don't. Not when we need it. Oh, yes, that's right, you got two moves. I'm just gonna go for the Storm Ray. Probably could have bound him and make it a little easier, but that almost never works for some reason. Oh yeah, use that hammer to electrocute him. Although you'd probably do more damage by just using the hammer. Ooh, crap, that does a lot. Ooh, that's a lot of damage. Come on, Judgment. Show them what you got. You can cleanse the forests, the beaches, and the caves. It's like Winston Churchill. We'll fight them on the beaches. We will fight them on the land, by sea, and by air. Of course, I'm not going to do a Winston Churchill impression, because I would be terrible at that, but I actually never heard what he sounds like. I just know what he has said in the past. Okay. Because I know there's a point at which it's like, oh, wait, no, there's a wall here. Huh, you gotta go back around. And I feel like it's the next floor, not this one. Oh my god, a golem. Aw, oh, man, I love the golems. They're so cool. You know what? Go for Quick Sphere. Go for a Flare Storm. Might as well just... Oh my god, you learn Tornado. That's fantastic. Just everybody go all out. It's basically a more powerful Whirlwind. I have nothing to say. It's just like, oh wow, I can't believe, Ivan, you learned Tornado. I forgot about that move, but it's kind of cool. They should be done. Yep, there we go. Mia, are you still slower than Garrett right now? God, we need to speed you up. Oh, wait, what was... Whoa, get... Screw you, caterpillars. What is this? What is... Can we reveal it? No.
You can see me?
Well, sort of.
Someone's there. Wrapped in synergetic light. Who could it be? And you know about synergy. And you can see me.
Come on, mister. Don't hide. Show yourself. Even if I wanted to show myself, as you can see, I cannot move. What do you mean, as you can see? You're invisible. It's like the jokes that Toph makes during Avatar The Last Airbender. Look over there! Remember, I'm blind.
You say you can't move. What happened?
Yes. You see, I ran out of my drought. My trout. God, I always do that whenever I see... Oh my god, that's terrible. I ran out of my draft and collapsed here. I always call it, like, draught, because I never recognized that GH as sounding like an F as a child, because I had never heard anybody say it. So, draft. Exactly, what kind of draft is it?
You couldn't even begin to comprehend if I tried to tell you.
You seem to be in a lot of pain. Your life depends on that draft, huh?
Yep. Didn't you see the lightning bolt?
It does. Could you do me a favor?
A favor? What is it?
I'd like you to get my draft for me. What kind of draft? Draft horse? Draft beer? Drafting bench? Or drafting table? Rough draft? Witty, aren't we? I'll have to tell you how to find it. Can you do this favor for me? Yeah, sure, why not? Are you kidding, Isaac? We haven't actually seen this guy. Yeah, he can't do anything, though.
Said he couldn't move if he wanted to, right? Someone is in trouble. It's only natural to want to help.
Exactly.
I agree with Ivan. Whoever he is, he needs our help.
So I guess if we said no, Garrett would be like, yeah, we haven't even seen what he looks like. But those two would be like, oh, we gotta help people. I don't know, I've never actually said no because we need to help them. Yeah, I'll get it for you.
What do we have to do to get your draft?
First, you'll have to go deep into the cave. Alright, that's what I was gonna do anyway. You'll find 5 rocks sticking up out of the ground. Oh my god, it's stealth rock.
Rotate the rocks on the left and right sides.
Okay, that seems easy enough.
You turn the rocks in the right order, 5 colored lights will appear.
Okay, colored lights, it sounds weird, but whatever, continue.
That's right, lights will appear on the wall. And then you'll notice that you've been taking LSD.
There'll be 5 colors, blue, green, white, yellow, and red. Is that the order? I can't remember. Turn the 5 rocks in accordance with those colors. Right. Spin the rocks in accordance with the color of the light.
Blue light corresponds to the rock farthest to the left. In order, the other rocks are green, white, yellow, and red. When you see the light, rotate the corresponding rock.
So in order, left to right, the colors are blue, green, white, yellow, red. Yep. Correct, because, you know, expecting kids to play this game as well, so we gotta repeat everything over and over and instead of just being like, you know, it's game assignment says. So blue, green, white, yellow, and red. No, I need to go. The draft is on the table behind the door. That's fine. I gotta go because otherwise I'll forget. Blue, green, white, yellow, red. See, this is what I was thinking of. Those are blocked off, so we gotta go around this way. I can't remember if there's something down there or not. I believe we have to... Let's just get rid of this guy with attacks. He'll go down quickly enough. I believe we have to take the long way as well, because it's blocked off up there as well. Yep. So we gotta go this way. This way. A little bit of a maze, but it's not too confusing. Especially if you realize, oh, hey, I can use... that reveal thing. Actually, is there anything over here? No, okay. I wasn't sure. I thought there might have been a chest. Oh, there is a chest up there. Forgot about that. We'll get that on the way back. Alright, blue, green, white, yellow, red. Blue, green, white, yellow, red. There's a fire puzzle! I forgot about that, too.
God damn it.
Oh, well. Come on, don't delude me. I can run from this. Yeah, I guess not. Let's just kick his ass. Easy enough. Is there anything down here? No, just the thing to push. Alright, so there is a puzzle. So, I'm going to see you guys next time on Let's Play Golden Sun with Mioix Fu. I gotta go really quick so I can start the new episode, so I don't forget. Blue, green, white, yellow, red, I think. Alright, see you guys next time. Take care.